What do you think of Ruud versus Rheem heat pumps?
I cannot imagine why you'd want a Ruud.
They are affordable.
They are prone to breaking, everything from the condensers guaranteed for 10 to 20 years to the blowers, motors, temperature controls, coils, valves and sensors.
How would you rate the customer service?
Their customer service exists to sell you an extended warranty because the standard warranty essentially does not cover anything.
You do not like Ruud. I'm surprised since they are one of the major brands.
I think it is amazing they are that bad because Ruud is owned by Rheem. Then again, American Standard seems to be the label Trane slaps on everything that fails their QC.
What breaks on them?
It is almost a question of what does not break on a Ruud heat pump. And the warranty, if it covers the repair, still won't cover the labor or the refrigerant that regularly leaks out.
A refrigerant recharge can run up to $300. What is your opinion of Rheem heat pumps?
Rheem has some reasonably efficient heat pumps. Their heat pumps range from 13 to 16 SEER.
I thought that measured AC efficiencies.
A heat pump is just a reversible air conditioner, so you can flip it in reverse and literally cool the outside and vent exhaust heat in your home.
16 SEER sounds low. Some of the best ACs are up to 20 SEER.
All heat pumps are less efficient than air conditioners. But Rheem's heat pumps are some of the most efficient on the market.
If you get the costly ones.
Rheem's Prestige heat pumps are some of the most efficient ones you can get, and they get high marks on reliability too.
More expensive too. How is customer service?
Rheem's high-end heat pumps have a 10-year limited warranty and a 5-year conditional replacement warranty. But neither one covers labor.
Rheem does not sound too good.
You'll face a Ruud awakening a few times a year due to a shutdown HVAC system if you get a Ruud.